Araucaria angustifolia, Wikipedia article audio. Columbia angustifolia brittle. Araucaria angustifolia, the piranha pine, Brazilian pine, or candelabra tree, is a critically endangered species in the conifer genus Araucaria. Although the common names in various languages refer to the species as a pine, it's a species that shares a very closely ancestrality to the pines, being considered as a pine. Distribution. Description. Covering an original area of 233,000 square kilometers, it has now lost an estimated 97% of its habitat to logging, agriculture, and silviculture. People also eat the fruit and seeds, which reduces propagation. It is therefore listed as critically endangered. It is native to southern Brazil. According to a study made by the Brazilian researcher, Mock, the original area of occurrence represented 36.67% of the Paraná state, 60.13% of the Santa Catarina state, 21.6% of the São Paulo state and 17.38% of the Rio Grande do Sul state. It is also found in the northeast of Argentina and locally in Paraguay, growing in low mountains at altitudes of 501,800 meters. It is an evergreen tree growing to 40 m tall and 1 m diameter at breast height. The leaves are thick, tough and scale-like, triangular, 3-6 centimeters long, 5-10 millimeters broad at the base, and with razor-sharp edges and tip. They persist 10 to 15 years, so cover most of the tree except for the trunk and older branches. It is closely related to Araucaria araucana from further southwest in South America, differing most conspicuously in the narrower leaves. It is usually dioecious, with the male and female cones on separate trees. The male cones are oblong, 6 cm long at first, expanding to 10-18 cm long by 15-25 mm broad at pollen release. Like all conifers, it is wind-pollinated. The female cones, which mature in autumn about 18 months after pollination, are globose, large, 18-25 cm in diameter, and hold about 100-150 seeds. The cones disintegrate at maturity to release the approximately 5 cm long nut-like seeds, which are then dispersed by animals, notably the azure jay, Cyanocorax ceruleus. The inner bark and resin from the trunk of the tree is reddish, which can be a good defining character because it differs from Araucaria araucana, which has brown bark inner and white resin. Human use. It prefers well-drained, slightly acidic soil but will tolerate almost any soil type provided drainage is good. It requires a subtropical climate with abundant rainfall, tolerating occasional frosts down to about 5 to 20 degrees C. The seeds are very important for the native animals. Several mammals and birds eat pinhao, and it has an important ecological role in Araucaria moist forests. The species is widely used in folk medicine. It is a popular garden tree in subtropical areas, planted for its unusual effect of the thick, reptilian branches with a very symmetrical appearance. The seeds, similar to large pine nuts, are edible, and are extensively harvested in southern Brazil, a habit particularly important for the region's small population of Native Americans. The seeds, called pinhao, are popular as a winter snack. The city of Lages, in Santa Catarina state, holds a popular pinhao fair, in which mulled wine and boiled Araucaria seeds are consumed. In Brazil, 3,400 tons of seeds are collected annually, which, combined with extensive logging, seriously threatens the regeneration of the species. It is also as a softwood timber, used in stair treads and joinery.